Are you sure you really want to be a cowboy? Do you want to rope and ride out on the trail? Riding a dusty pickup truck, open the gate and let her buck, or listen to the lonesome coyotes wail? Are you sure you want to sleep out in the open? Do you want to drink your coffee from a can? Feel the rain upon your face where you got some breathing space, or smell the bacon frying in the pan? Do you really like the sound of creaking leather? Do you like the music of a jingling spur? Do you like to spend your life out in the weather? Well, you better be pretty darn sure, 'cause when you pull your hats and boots on in the morning and saddle your horse and take him to the hills, shake out a loop and rope a bull, better make sure your heart is full. A cowboy, there's gonna be lots of spills. And when you're lying in your bedroll in the evening, watching the stars all twinkling overhead, well, you better be pretty sure that it's a life you can endure, and there's nowhere else you'd rather be instead. 'Cause being a cowboy, it's all in the knowing that there's nowhere else in the world you'd rather be. Whether it's calm or when the winds are blowing, it's a cowboy's life for me. So if you really like the smell of burning cowhide, and the sound of a milling herd is like a choir, and if you like to gather wood, then maybe you really should become a cowboy and join me at my fire. Because there's nothing in this world that's gonna change me. I'll be a cowboy when my life is through. And if it sounds good to you, then maybe it's really true, and you should be a cowboy.